Hi everyone, Nina here from Nina Taylor Fitness. So today I'm going to show you a few moves from Fitness Flow Pilates, a class that I've started recently. So we're going to use a resistance band for this particular track. So I just pop the music on. Okay. So always setting yourself up in a good setup position. So I'm going to use the pillow to help give you that nice neck line with the behind. Belly button towards the floor, so that you've got your lower abdominals engaged and taking the band. Okay, so knees in line with hips, shoulder blades back and down, and then just reach in above and bring it back down. So I'm keeping my lower abdominals engaged, belly button towards the floor, keeping the backs of my ribs engaged, breathing out, allowing the ribs to stay softened as I raise my arms above, breathing out and in. So keeping that core connection. Lovely. And then this time, arms coming up and circle round. So keep those shoulder blades down into the floor, core nicely activated. And you can make those circles a little bit bigger, as big as you feel comfortable through the shoulders. Breathing in and out. So getting that rhythm with your breath. And then change direction. Keeping the chin towards the chest and length in the back of your neck. Here. Lovely. And holding it up. And extend one leg and bring that arm raise in. So the whole time I'm trying to keep that core connection. Breathing out as I extend, breathing in as I come back. So lower back nicely staying into the floor using those lower abdominals. Raising the arms as high as you're comfortable. Keeping those ribs nice and softened in line with the hips. Even when I take that leg out. So nice length through the body. And again, breathing out, and in. And then knees come into the centre, band comes round, circle. Just release off that lower back. Breathing in, and out. Excellent. Feet coming down, hands down, arms down into your bridge. So curling your spine away from the floor, one vertebra at a time, raising up. Lowering back down. Again, so breathing into the pair, breathing out as you travel up. Glutes switched on, hips level. Breathe in at the top, breathing out all the way down. Adding the band back in. So reaching up, chin to chest, hips stay level. Arms above, and back. And then all the way back down again. Taking the pillow away for the bridge, just forgot that bit. Lifting up, reach. Glutes switched on when you reach your arms above. Just reach as high as you feel comfortable. And lower down. And again, breathing out on your travel. Lift up. Lower down. And then back to the beginning. Keeping the hips down, lower abdominals engaged. Raise above and bring it back. So I'm holding on to the band. Keeping that nice connection through. Breathing out and in. And then back to the knees. Roll around. Release that lower back off. Excellent. And down. Lovely.